and through his God-given genius of science, man at last has succeeded in penetrating further and further into the unknown.